This dance is called Irish Boots. It's a 96 count, two wall, phrased high improver level line dance with two tags. Now it is, by virtue of its name, it's a phrased improver dance, which means we have a part A and we have part B. But there is a consistent repetition of parts. Three A's, you then dance a tag, then you do part B. Three A's, do your tag, part B, one A, and the music finishes anyway. So part A is actually only 32 counts. So let's start with that part. You're going to walk forward two steps, right, left. Turn a quarter turn left, as you step the right to the side, hold. Add on a sailor step, left foot leading, behind, side, side. Cross the right over the left, hold. Now that set of steps once more then, walking forward on the right. Seven, eight, walk, walk, turn, hold, sailor step, cross, hold. On the and count, you're going to bring the left beside the right. Cross the right over the left again. Turn a quarter turn right as you step back on that left. Step the right to the side. On the and count, you bring the left beside the right. Rock to the side on the right. Recover your weight on the left. Then add on a kick ball cross, right foot leading, kick ball cross. And that set of steps once more there. And cross, turn, off on the left. Seven, eight, and cross, turn, side, hold, and side, rock, kick, ball, cross. Add that to the top. Walking forward on the right. Seven, eight, walk, walk, turn, hold, sailor, step, cross, hold, and cross, turn, side, hold and side, rock, kick, ball, cross. Step the right to the side, touch the left beside the right, into a left kick, ball, cross, kick, ball, cross. Rock to the side on the left, recover your weight on the right, sailor, water turn, behind, side, side. That set of steps once more then, side touch up on the right. Seven, eight, side, touch, kick, ball, cross, side, rock, sailor, turn. Add that to the top. Walking forward on the right. Seven, eight, walk, walk, turn, hold, sailor, step, cross, hold, and cross, turn, side, hold, and side, rock, kick, ball, cross, side, touch, kick, ball, cross, side, rock, sailor, turn. Rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left. Into a right coaster step. You're now going to add on some heel bounces. So you're going to do three heel bounces, making a quarter turn to the left. Bounce, bounce, bounce. And then you're going to almost bounce again as you put your weight on your left, ready to start the next wall. That set of steps once more then, forward rock, off on the right. Seven, eight, forward rock, coaster step, bounce, 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 bounce. Weight should be on the left. End of part A, when you get to that point, let's put it all together. Walking forward on the right. Seven, eight, walk, walk, turn, hold, sailor, step, cross, hold, and cross, turn, side, hold, and side, rock, kick, ball, cross, side, touch, kick, ball, cross, side, rock, sailor, turn, forward, rock, coaster, step, bounce, bounce, bounce. That's your part A. I'll now go through it with the counts. walking forward on the right. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Hold 4, 5, and 6. 7, hold 8. And 1, 2, 3. Hold 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So like I said, part A always gets done 3 times, right at the end of the music. So let's have a go at the back wall. We'll keep going when we get back to the front so you can see how the part A's join together. Walking forward on the right. 7, 8. Walk, walk, turn, hold, same as step, cross, hold, and cross, turn, side, hold, and side, rock, kick, ball, cross, side, touch, kick, ball, cross, side, rock, sailor, turn, forward, rock, coaster, step, bounce, 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 walk, walk, turn, hold, sailor, step, cross, hold, and cross, turn, side, hold, side, rock, kick, ball, cross, side, touch, kick, ball, cross, side, rock, sailor, turn, forward, rock, coaster, step, bounce, 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 bounce. So hopefully that gives you a feeling for what part A is like. So you then get part B. Part B will always start facing the front wall. Now in theory, it's 64 counts, but you only actually need to learn 16 because those 16 are done 4 times, making up part B. So part B starts with a lot of heel-toe switches. So you are going to touch your right heel forward, step forward on the right. Touch the left toe behind the right, step back on that left. Touch the right heel forward again, step the right beside the left. Touch the left heel forward, step forward on the left. Touch the right toe behind the left, step back on that right. Touch the left heel forward, step the left beside the right, and then add on a brush ball change. So you're going to brush the right ball change. So toe heel switches followed by a brush ball change. That's your first 8 counts. So just try that once more. Do it slow again to start with, and then we'll speed it up. Heel and toe off on that right. 7, 8. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Once more, a little bit faster. Off on the right. 7, 8. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Second part of the 16 step combination you need to learn for part B. Point the right to the side, step the right beside the left. Point the left to the side, step the left beside the right. Kick, ball, step on the right, kick, ball, step. Step forward on the right, give it a quarter turn to the left, walk forward 2 steps, right, left. That's your second half. Just do that section once more then, point switches off on the right. 7, 8, point, and kick, ball, step, step, pivot, walk, walk. Let's add that to the first part. Up part B. Heel toe switches off on the right. 7, 8. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Point and kick ball step, step, pivot, walk, walk. So now go through those 16 counts with the counts. So you can see what the timing is like. And then like I said, all you're going to do is repeat that four times. Heel toe switch off on the right. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that is your quarter of part B. You now have to repeat that on the other three walls. So let's do that, and that will complete part B. So you always go around full turn, so you end up back at the front wall with your part B, ready to start part A again. There we go, the other three walls. Heel toe switch off on the right. 7, 8. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Point and kick ball, step, step, pivot, walk, walk. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Point and kick ball, step, step, pivot, walk, walk. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Point and kick ball, step, step, pivot, walk, walk. So that's your part B. So if you do three part A's, you're going to end up facing the back wall. Part B always starts facing the front, so you need a tag to turn you from doing part A into part B. Your tag, quite simply, will show you facing the front. You step the right to the side, you drag the left towards the right over three counts. Cross the left behind the right, unwind yourself half a turn to the left, walk forward, right, left. That is your tag. All single count timing. So you step to the side on one, you drag two, three, four, behind five, unwind six, walk forward seven, eight. So let's do the front wall, part A. Assume this is the third A that we do. Add on the tag, go straight into part B. We'll just do the one set of part B to start with. Here we go. Walking forward on the right. 7, 8. Walk, walk, turn, hold, sailor, step, cross, hold and cross, turn, side, hold and side, rock, kick, ball, cross, side, touch, kick, ball, cross, side, rock, sailor, turn, forward, rock, coaster, step, bounce, 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 side, drag, behind a wide, walk, walk. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Point and kick ball step, step, pivot, walk, walk. So hopefully you can see how you get in from part A tag into part B. So our fourth part B, fourth quarter, will be facing 3 o'clock. So let's do the last part B, last quarter of part B. You end up facing the front wall, go straight into part A. Heel toe switch on the right. 7, 8. Heel and toe and heel and heel and toe and heel and brush ball change. Point and kick ball step, step, pivot, walk, walk. Walk, walk. turn, sailor step, cross, hold. So hopefully you can see how you transition there from B into A. So that is it. Remember, it's three A's, tag to get you back to the front, you do part B. So it's that four times those 16 counts. Back to the front wall, three A's, you tag, part B, one A, and the music should finish. So that is it. It's your dance, your walkthrough, and all the information you need about your tags and how they fit in. Let's give it a go. Tip of music.
I wanna sweep you off your feet tonight. I wanna love you and hold you tight. Spin you around on some more dance floor. Life like we never left before.
5, 6, 7, 8, and one your turn. Send you step across, keep cross, turn side, inside, drop, keep all cross, side, turn, keep all cross, side, drop, send a step, forward, go, just a step, back, 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 short, hold, turn, send a step across, keep cross, turn, side, side, drop, keep all cross, side, turn, keep all cross, side, drop, send a step, forward, go, just a step, back, back, back. Short walk, turn, sail a step, cross, and cross, turn, side, and side, drop, keep all cross, side, turn, keep all cross, side, walk, sail a step, forward, there's a step, back, 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 and tight.
I'm here,
and then wide, walk, walk, heel and toe. Boys,
I'm here,
heel and toe. Heel and toe, heel and heel and toe, and heel and push, ball check, point and point, keep on step, step, heel and walk, walk, heel and toe, heel and heel and toe, and heel and push, ball check, point and point, keep on step, step, heel and walk, 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 turn, same as step across. That one.